giving the notice of dishonor or further communication, whom should I deal with? Should I deal with this guy or directly this guy? So this is what the clause says. Nomination, the nominated person may pay, give notice, return the docs, or otherwise deal directly with the presenter. Now it says may pay, may give notice, may return the docs. It means what? It's not saying he should.